In this experiment, our aim to study working of various electrical appliances and dismantle and reassemble the equipment. For this, apparatus required are line tester, test lamp, screwdriver, wire stripper, cutting plier and nose plier. Our first electrical appliances is room heater. Normally, room heater are four types, which are baseboard heater, space heater, infrared heater and central heater. This is an example of baseboard heater. In this baseboard heater are great for heating up rooms, lounge areas and hallways. This type of heater use electrical resistance to heat up the air that passes through them. They are quiet when operating and do not require a lot of space. This unit themselves are affordable, safe and include safety feature to prevent overheating. On the other hand, they are not energy efficient nor they effective at heating large areas due to their limited surface area and position along the outside wall of the room. This room heater convert electrical energy to heat energy. In this room heater, mainly two parts. First one is heating element or coil, which is made of nichrome, in which 80% nickel material and 20% chromium are used. This nichrome has high resistance and flexible in nature. The second part is this reflecting cover, which is made of steel. When AC current flows through this heating element, so due to high resistance, I square R loss produced and heat generated. The amount of heat generated depends upon current in ampere, resistance in ohm, which is in the nichrome material, and time in second, which gives to heating coil. So we start our switch, and with the help of this line tester, we check the continuity of supply. For this, the nichrome material get heated and turns in red, which gives heat to the room or particular surface. Due to high resistance or chromium nickel material, the current flows through this resistance get heated due to I square R loss, and we shows the coil are red hot with time, and this heat escaping in the room or get hot the room. The second electrical appliances is heater. In this heater, a ceramic plate are used, a heating coil, insulating outer cover and upper outer cover with a tin round plate for safety purpose. This heater is very simple in construction because only ceramic plate and chromium wire are used. This is our phase and line wire, and when we starts our switch, this chromium wire due to high resistance get heated, and this heat are used for different application purpose. So So we see this chromium wire or coil get heated due to I square R loss and heat obtained. Our next electrical appliances is electric iron. The parts of electrical iron are metal plate, coil, thermostat, and line and phase wire. This metal plate is made of iron alloy material to absorb the heat. The coil is made of nichrome and containing high amount of resistance. This thermostat is mainly used to maintain the temperature of coil and prevent overheating, as well as control the temperature of heating element. This safety cover made of steel material. This handle is made of plastic, and plastic material are used to prevent the electric shock from iron. This regulator are used, which is placed in between the handle and used for regulate the heating amount. This is the complete set of our electric iron. In the electric iron, when we flow current through this line and phase wire, the coil get heated due to I square R loss, and this thermostat maintain the heating amount of this coil, and this heat goes through this iron plate, and we use this heat or this heating amount for different application or purpose.